Air Force Reserve, all fly the A-10. Ladies and gentlemen, from your right, Captain Will in the A-10 Thunderbolt 2. Watch now as Captain Will pulls the A-10 straight into the vertical, demonstrating the Warthog's power and maneuverability in all attitudes of flight. Captain Will is now positioning the A-10 for a pass down the show line. Will perform a double aileron roll at show center. During this maneuver, he will demonstrate the Hawk's rapid roll capabilities by rolling his 35,000-pound aircraft at 200 degrees per second. Now, from the left, Captain Will displaying the Warthog's rolling maneuverability. Will is repositioning the A-10 for a slow roll along the show line to demonstrate the Hawk's precise handling characteristics. As he rolls, you will notice a fake canopy painted on the belly of the aircraft, directly underneath the cockpit. This false canopy is designed to deceive enemy ground troops as the Warthog's direction of turn, while concealing a titanium armor barrier that protects the pilot and cockpit from enemy ground fire. Now, from your right, the slow roll. Captain Will is now performing a classic aerobatic maneuver, the Cuban 8. It's the A-10's remarkable maneuverability that enables it to perform its close air support mission, twisting and turning low over the battlefield. The Warthog can deliver devastating firepower, destroying targets in close proximity to friendly ground forces. The A-10's arsenal includes GPS, laser guidance, general purpose bombs, Maverick missiles, rockets, 30mm bullets, and AIM-9 air-to-air missiles. All these weapons have been used to attack enemy forces in Iraq, Bosnia, Kosovo, Afghanistan, and Syria. The A-10's two TF-34 turbofan engines add more than just power to its performance. They're much quieter than comparable engines. This makes the airplane much harder to hear and aids immensely in achieving tactical surprise when attacking from all altitudes. Captain Will is now repositioning his aircraft to perform a level 360-degree high-G turn. It's the A-10's quick turn rate and small turn radius, which enable it to work effectively over the battlefield, even under marginal weather conditions. Will just completed that turn in only 1,400 feet. This is less than the size of an average NASCAR racetrack, at well over twice the speed of your favorite driver. On the battlefield, this capability enables the Warthog to turn quickly and evade enemy air defenses. Captain Will is now configuring his aircraft to demonstrate the A-10's slow speed control ability at its final approach airspeed of 120 knots. Get your cameras ready. This slow speed pass will give you a good chance to see the A-10's high bypass engines and unique tail design. These distinct features help mask the engine's heat signature, which helps the pilot defeat infrared missiles.
I want to get away.
Let's go to the cockpit of the A-10 and see if Captain Wilton has any words for us today.
On behalf of the A-10 demo team, we'd just like to thank all the great fans of Southwestern Arizona that came out to watch us. We appreciate your support.
Awesome. Thank you, Captain Wilton. Don't put those cameras down yet. The A-10 is premier close air support aircraft, supporting our ground forces.